College opening batters under pressure. And there we go. Lofted off drive.
Rasithirana mix mirilasen kanna beri balaginnata bonna. Anchor drinking yogurt.
Aibowan subu dasanak prarthana karanawa silba denata. Kurunegala Maliyadeva Vidyalayath Kurunegala Shanta Ana Vidyalayath athara pavathuna 26 wana Athukalpura maha satane ek dina maha tarage sajeevi vikashaya samaginui oba ekahasu wanne Kurunegala Velagedara ක්‍රීඩාංගණයේ සිට
ටේල්ස් සිල්ලීම කරනවා 90 හෙඩ්ස් තමයි වැටින්නේ කාසි වාසිය ජයග්‍රහණය කරනවා දිනේදී තින් ගායන මොකක්ද ඔබේ තීරණය
පන්දුර පහර දීමට අපි තීරණය කරනවා
පළමු පන්දුව මේ තාමත් හොඳින් යොමු කරනවා
a very steady start by the openers and just as I say that The commentator's curse strikes. It seems to follow me everywhere I go, be it in Colombo or in Kurunegala. The elusive breakthrough there. The past 27 years, we've had an evolution of this format. And a lovely shot there, piercing the gap between mid-on and mid-off.
In that sense, you want to keep the pressure when it's up, and that's another one. Finally, they managed to get one through the field in the point area. There have been a couple of deliveries.
When we talk about the innings of... And there's the wicket. Yasmita. And it's Pahasara. Jinajit strikes again. He's clean, bold.
ඔන්න හොඳ අවස්ථාවක් තිබෙනවා. ඒ අතරතුර ඊටමත් හොඳ පහරක් එල්ල කරන දගපන්දවන්නට එරිහිව පියවර කිහිපයක් ඉදිරියට පැමිණීමෙන් පන්දවන්නගේ හිසට ඉහලින් පන්දු පහරේ අවස්ථාවේදී එල්ල කරන්නේ කලකට පසු ලකුණු හතරක් ඉනිමට එකහසු කර ගැනීමට ඕසපත්කම් දක්වනවා. එවර ඩ්‍රයිව් කිරීම ඩීප් පොයින්ට් එකට හැකියාවක් උදා වුණේ නැහැ. අවස්ථාවේදී පන්දු නවතා ගැනීමට අවසරයෙන් Lakunu Hatarak Samak in Panduari Nima Karnova, Tirna Makabanova, me, Samaratave, Bodanagi and Akarianu. Everest Loksui Paharakurutsa Karani, Uda Panduak Lesadi and a long on Kritakia, Itamat Vishis to Uda Panduak Rekaganua, Ianua, Guyana Vira Singer, Maliyadeva Kandam and Naika Sidunua, Tridagare with a Harry Amateur.
During the March Madness, and for all parties' sake, I hope nothing untoward happened. A brilliant shot there by Chandupa.
Four batters getting starts and then just gifting their wicket away. So hopefully that didn't... And that's a very good delivery from Geetika. Very poor piece of batting from Praveen. That's not the way to negotiate with a good bouncer.
There's room for improvement. And we wish him every success as he continues to prosper. A valiant attempt at third man.
The encounter and how that came to being and the future of this format as well.
Yes, in 1990...
As we see a misfield, sorry to interrupt you. Yeah, it doesn't trickle to the boundary, yes, as you were saying.
Yeah.
There's an opportunity for a run out. Chandupa, miscommunication. Sorry to stop you in your tracks, but that is a big wicket. The running between the wickets, I must say, has been patchy for a number of times. As we see here, Jinajit is in the final over of his, that is a outside edge, that is running away down to the boundary. There's a lot of other events and activities that's happening, and that's really expertly glided away. That's a valiant attempt down at third.
It is taking place jointly, and the, both the schools, I mean the old boys are working together.
And there is a wave of delivery down the leg side.
එවර පන්දු රකින්නන් දෙදෙනා අතරින් පන්දු ස්ථානගත කරනවා හතරේ සීමාව කරා යදීනවා
දැඩි පීඩනයක් එල්ල කිරීමයි
එවර කෙටි පන්දුවට ස්කෝර් කට් පහර එල්ල කරන්නේ රැක ගැනීමට අවස්ථාවක් උදා වුණේ නැහැ එවර ඉල්ලීම සාර්ථකයි ඒ අනුව සංදීප දවා ගැනීමට සමත්කම් දක්වනවා ශෙහාන් තමන්ගේ පළමු කඩොල්ලේ ආකාරයට දවා ගන්නී අස්සසිල්ල පිටුකරන ලබාගෙන යන අවස්ථාව තිබෙනවා එවර පායනට පරව යොමු කරන පන්දුව ෆයිනල් කලාපේන හතරේ සීමා කරා යොමු කිරීමට සමත්කම්
ඔවුන්ට හැකියාවක් ලැබෙනවා තර්ජනාත්මක ලකුණු පුරා නිර්මාණය කිරීමට මෙම තන තීරුවේ ස්වභාවය අනුව
They can accelerate. Certainly, they'll put the St. Anne's College opening batters under pressure. And there we go. A lofted off drive, and that's over the boundary.
At the beginning, I thought they would end up. And that's a brilliant strike over the fence for six. And that's the second six of the game by Vinuka. What a fantastic shot. Almost achieving that target at the moment, as we can see from their ferocious batting. So let's see what will happen and what will. And that's a slow ball from Geetika. They are going for the second run, and on to the attack now. He's been quite impressive. That's a missed chance. A brilliant effort.
Once more, it's a shot that's up in the air. And this time,
and the St. Anne's fans are excited, and he's gone. Vinuka, the set batsman, throws his wicket away. He screen ball by Geetika. I think third man is up. They are going for the second run, and he's gone. He was not fast enough. And
that's a hit away nicely on the onside. What a way to get off the mark.
As youngsters, they are trying to go for their swing. And he missed it. Anyway, he gets the single and going for the second run. He's going for the third as well.
I would say, Dishen, that's a poor option by the bowler. The bye was allowed to go through, but then the bowler had a shy at the stumps at the bowler's end as well, allowing.
And let's look at the batting card of Maliyadeva College.
St. Anne's College, you could see the wickets column. They have shared the wickets among them.
Of their three seamers up front, Sanuja, Bazir and Geetika, four wickets.
Kiri Atara Supiri Rasa.
It was a one-man show with Rangana Herat. Coming in as we see the first ball of the innings. Aggression straight away, Laksisi, the order of the day. We saw Dilana Damsar and Ovin Salgado yesterday, the leading run scorer in that first innings. And Sangakkara's side came up trumps. At the end, and it's Figueroa coming up trumps. Ghana comes up trumps here. Family.
I need to remind about Modita as well. Meanwhile, that's a wicket. Buddhima departs for just three. They're just, that was a wicket that they just gifted away, I think.
It's off the inside edge, that's running down to the fine leg boundary as well. Maybe he's trying to bowl at that fourth stump area. He's tried to go over mid-on and he's succeeded that occasion. That's a welcome boundary for St. Anne's College. As Chamith gets another boundary, he moves on to 15.
Me even meter. Pahay dasan pahadakwa wedi viti benama. Ita an mohon depara ke awasta adi Chamith gain. Lakunu hatrak laba gani mal samat benama. Nga vele keder kiri dangan ya. Tane jatan dar tanek kiri dakar ti benek kiri dangan ekta aruka. Ano me awasta adi Chamith nawa dawara kriyat makai. Dawara kat kiri masat makai. Pandura ki nan na dedina atari. Oh, yes, the Samatuna Estanaka the Kirimata.
And that's the catch. That's the wicket I was talking about. Dimad strikes again, takes the wicket of Shehan.
Empty seat to be found here at the Velagadara Stadium in Kurunegala. A brilliant shot there by Chamith. Settled in. Spun a web around the St. Anne's batsman. A very well played stroke there by Mahima. Pierced the gap to perfection. There was not much of a gap to target. So a potential restart.
Yeah, we are also waiting to see what the call of the umpires are. As the crowd also disappears for shelter to save themselves from the rain that's coming down. And I think that is the signal from the umpire for the covers to come in, and here we have a stoppage in play.
Yes, Kurunu, as expected. I think they made the right call there. And hopefully we get some play if the rain ceases.
We have a resumption in play as Gishan continues now. Down the leg side, swept away. That's going down to the fine leg boundary. This encounter that we're expecting. So thanks for sticking around. As we've said, cricket is unpredictable. They've gone for a big shot over. Long off, but that's a wicket. Jubilation for Maliyadeva. So they need to do their calculations properly. They go for a... That's a good shot.
This is what requires. And he swings. And he's gone. Pillar of the bowling lineup of Maliyadeva College.
And that's ball game. Kushan departs. Trying to be cheeky there. Gyan Virasinghe. He strikes again. The sixth wicket goes down for St. Anne's College.
Lucky moment for Maliyadeva.
Here's Sanuja. And that's another wicket. Sanuja also departs. Gyan Virasinghe takes his fourth scalp of the day. He's absolutely brilliant from Maliyadeva College. There's the replay. Sanuja trying to go big. But the field read the deep. And here's Bazir. Swings it away. Very well done at the deep. Manages to keep it inside. And that will be the eighth wicket. Great piece of work. Here's the final delivery. Gyan Virasinghe. And that's it. That's the game. Maliyadeva College. They register a phenomenal win to register their victory. Here's the scorecard for St. Anne's College. Putima and Vagisha couldn't give them a good start.
Let's look at the Maliyadeva bowling card. Gayana being the main pillar, the main supporter. Maliyadeva College, the winners of the 27th one-day encounter. Let's have a quick look on the match summary. And here's the match summary of the 27th Battle of the Rocks limited over encounter. Maliyadeva College won the toss and elected to bat first. After their 50 overs, they scored 232 runs for loss of 9 wickets. And being the main batter, Chandupa and Dimantha scored 56 runs each. Jinajit and Geetika got 2 wickets from the St. Anne's end. And Sandeepa scored 20 runs as well.